right, you motherfuckers! I know you're in there! Come out right now! Drop the motherfucking plans!
That son of a bitch doesn't have a dick!
He's got a fucking dick! He just got it tucked in!
Identify yourselves, motherfuckers!
I'm Jay, and this is my Headroom Life mate, Silent Bob!
Don't tell me you guys have no idea there's a new comic book movie being made of the old comic book movie you two are the basis for.
That old-ass star-studded piece of shit, that movie sucked balls.
Sucked asshole, too.
Your Honor, I object.
I'll allow it. That movie did suck balls and asshole.
We got 3 days to get to Hollywood and stop this reboot from ever happening.
Boys, I had a baby.
Jay, brace yourself. You're about to meet our love child.
I think I'm gonna need to see a blood test.
No, Jay. This is my daughter, Millennium Falcon.
Can you take us to Hollywood with you?
Fuck no, man! It's a tough-ass neighborhood.
Either you take us to Hollywood, or I stab you both to death on my own front fucking lawn!
And on that note, we cue the music.
Fuck!
I'm glad you guys are smoking back there. I was driving someone about a week ago, and he took a big shit. You have no idea how hard it is to get the smell out of pleather.
Yo, Methods,
let's do this.
Fuck!
It's Jay and Silent Bob.
I just found out I have a kid, but I don't know how to be a father.
Anybody with cum can be a father, but only love can make you a dad.
How you gonna talk about love and you flinging cum all over the place? That shit's unseemly, bro.
What do you guys think about this reboot?
It sucks. There, I said it. And who's directing this shit anyway? Kevin fucking Smith?
Smells like this reboot went up in smoke.